Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Guys, the last 10 days are approaching very, very fast. Ramadan is going to be over very soon. I'm going to give you something, inshallah, to do. Please repeat these words which have been mentioned in Sahih Bukhari and in other books as well from the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, that these words are very heavy on the scales on the Day of Judgment. They're very light on the tongue and they make the Rahman, the most merciful one, very happy. Subhanallah wa bihamdihi, subhanallah al-azim. Subhanallah wa bihamdihi, subhanallah al-azim. Subhanallah wa bihamdihi, I say how glorified Allah is and I praise Him. Subhanallah al-azim, how glorified is Allah the Great. Say these words again and again in these last days of Ramadan and gain as much reward as you can. Jazakumullah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Subhanallah wa bihamdihi. Subhanallah al-azim. 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 Subhanallah wa bihamdihi. سبحان الله العظيم سبحان الله وبحمده 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 سبحان الله العظيم
السلام عليكم brothers and sisters. Hope this video was helpful for you. This may help others too, so please consider sharing. And we will bring more videos in the future, inshallah. So consider subscribing and you won't miss any. Jazakallahu khairan.